have different ways to apply expressions. The first method is select the parameter that we want to apply expression on it. For example, I select the position, and then I go to the animation menu and choose add expressions. Now you see that the section for typing expression has opened here, and now you can type the expression that you want. The second method is to select the parameter and press shortcut Alt Shift Equal. The last method is to hold down Alt and click on the stopwatch icon. Now that we have learned how to apply expressions, so it's time to learn some of the most useful expressions. Here, I want to apply visual on the position of the circle in the center of composition. So, I hold down Alt and click on the stopwatch icon to bring up the coding section. Now, I type phrase visual. You see that when I start typing, After Effects suggests it to me. I choose it. Now, I need to write the frequency and amplitude values. I choose 3 and 50. At the end of expression, I put semicolon. Now, I create a randomly move for circle. Frequency value in wiggle means how many times apply wiggle per second. We can say that speed. Large values make the wiggle faster and small values make it slower. Now let me change the amplitude and see the effect. You see that the range of moving is become larger. Wiggle is usually applied on the position parameter, but it can also be applied on the other parameter. For example, I want to apply it to scale. You can even apply it on the different parameter of some effects. I have a path. First of all, let me set the anchor point. Now, I select the rotation. Then, I want to create an animation for rotation, but without keyframes. I do that by expression. So, I hold Alt and click on the stopwatch. Now, I type time star 5. This means to rotate the path 5 degrees every second. I can increase 5 to 20. Now, you see it go faster, because now it's rotating 20 degrees every second. I can control the speed. Now let's take a look at this composition. This is intro for one of the short videos about drawing mandala in Illustrator. Let's try time expression on this. I think it will be more attractive. It's great! As you can see, here is a simple animation for rotation. For a better explanation, let's make two duplicates of this shape layer, and now I will change their color, so it helps see better. Now I press R to show the rotation keyframes. I turn off the top layer and select the second layer. Then hold down Alt and click on the stopwatch icon to reveal the coding section for me. Now I type value star 2. You can see that the upper square that is pink, I don't know if this color is pink or red, but this square rotated 720 degrees. The pink square rotates twice as much as the purple square. Now let me turn on this shape layer and apply value expression for it. But this time I type value star 3. Now you see that the orange square rotates 1080 degrees. In fact, the orange square rotates 3 times as much as the purple square. Now I want to make the expressions that I type a little more attractive. So I select the middle square expression and add plus 15 to end of it. And I do the same for the top square again, but increase the amount from 15 to 30. You can see that the pink square rotated 15 degrees more. and the orange square is rotated 30 degrees more. As you can see, I have two lines here, and for the short purple line, I have created two keyframes for rotation parameter to rotate. I will take this pick fit and put on here. Now you can see that two lines rotate together. Now I go to the end of pink line expression, and by putting a dot, I add the value at time expression. Pay attention to use capital letters A and T while writing expression. Now I type time plus 1 in parentheses. As you can see, the pink line starts spinning a second earlier. The purple line starts spinning at 1 second and stop 2 seconds later at 3 seconds. But the pink line starts spinning at 0 second and stop at 2 seconds. This time I change the phrase in parentheses and type minus 1 instead of plus 1. As you guess, the pink line spins 1 second later. It starts spinning in 2 seconds and stops 2 seconds later in 4 seconds. Now I change the phrase in parentheses again and type time start 2. The rotation speed of the pink line is 2 times faster. I have already used this expression in complete tutorial video for making progress bar. If you have not seen that video, I suggest you watch it. I also have a very simple progress bar here. At the number at the top is that show the percentage of progress. The structure of my project is that I have converted the end parameter of trim path of shape layer as a parent for source text parameter of text layer. So the number reaches 100 as the bar. But the problem is that the numbers are shown in decimal, and that's not good at all. This time I use a different method to apply expression. To solve this problem, I select the end parameter and I have to apply math.run expression for this. Select the end and click on this arrow icon. Now, to find the math.run expression, I have to go to the JavaScript math. As you can see, I was able to solve this problem easily. I have two layers here with the same motion. Now, I want to run posterize time expression for one of them. As you can see, I have created several keyframes for the position parameter. So, I holding down Alt and click on the stopwatch icon next to the position parameter. Now, I can type expression. This expression allows you to set the frame rate for the layer separately from the frame rate of composition. The number you type in parentheses is the frame rate that you want to set for layer. You can see that the layer moves similar to a stop motion. Now, let me increase the frame rate a bit. You can see that the frame rate of composition is 60. You can also find the posterize time through the effect and preset panel and apply it to the layer. It's really handy. By this expression, you can create this beautiful motion. Let's start together. In this composition, I have animated one of the lines by trim path. Now, I have to select the layer and press R to reveal the rotation for me. Then hold down Alt and click on the stopwatch icon to reveal the coding section for me. Now I type the phrase index star 360/10. You can see that the angle was changed. Now I have to get 9 copies of this shape layer. So I have 10 layers, 1 main layer and 9 copies. You can see that each layer is rotated a certain value and the layers are formed a circular effect. While using this expression, pay attention to the position of the anchor point of the layer, because the rotation parameter is applied based on anchor point of the layer.